Chris, any words about your victory?
I told everybody. I told everybody that I was going to be the last man standing in ultimate survival, and I did just that. Not only did I do that, I was number one. I was the first man in the ultimate survival, and I was the last man standing. Now, a true warning to whoever is going to be holding the Warriors of Wrestling Championship at the 5-year anniversary. Look closely, look into my eyes, and know what I'm saying is true. I promise to become the next Warriors of Wrestling champion, and I promise that I will be the best champion this company has ever seen. Get ready, and always remember, Chris the Show Stealer, Warriors of Wrestling champion.
I just got locked up from Big V and his team. My black ass is headed to Rikers Island. I just want to send a shout out to warriorsofwrestling.com. I need some tickets for me and my kids. We want to see this shit, man.
Ultimate Survival. 30 men enter. 2 left. Chris Steeler. Mr. No Limits, Chris Banks. Remember the name, Chris Banks. 1 second. 1 second is all it took for Chris Steeler to become the Ultimate Survivor. That is complete bullshit. You robbed your opportunity. Mr. Nolan, it's Chris Banks. Remember the name, Chris Banks. Always has the last word. Chris Steeler, you don't deserve that. That's my opportunity. That was my shot you took. Keep your eyes on me, because I'll make you a fan.
We are sick and tired of being overlooked. We're smaller. What does that mean exactly? Yeah, we're smaller than everybody. That means nothing. We hit harder, we move faster, and we just don't like anybody. We don't care who we have to hurt. The thing is that everybody is going to remember when they go into work on Monday morning and they tell their friends, oh, I went to a wrestling show this weekend. You know what they're going to remember? They're gonna remember the hooligans. They're gonna remember Dirtbag Dan. They're gonna remember Benjamin Quinn. And the reason for it is because they're scared. But they're gonna come back. They're gonna come back to see us. And the reason? Well, it's simple. We are quick, violent, and out of control. And if you can't quite understand that, read between the lines.
Shut up!
Let all you butt buddies enjoy each other over there, because this has to be some kind of love triangle.
Come on! Come on!
Come on! Come at me! I'm shaking my back. Disgusting. Where's my belt?
Spartan, you don't belong here no more. You can't do this. Butt big mouth. Since you want to talk about butt buddies and stuff, I see you're two butt buddies in here.
We are butt buddies.
Shut up!
Are you kidding? Are you?
On August 18th, and when Warriors of Wrestling presents Under the Lights and Staten Island Boys Football League, they're going to defend that No Limits title.
Anytime!
Against Nero one more time.
I'll whoop his ass.
And I'll tell you what.
That's right.
You can have your boyfriends at ringside.
That's right. Twice.
Always have like that. We'll be at ringside. One time only. That's it.
Yeah.
And
one
time.
You got brought us up because that was the pain of your ass.
And I will be the special guest referee.
Yeah.
This whole month was how you, Logan Black, would fight fair. Well, obviously, that's not gonna happen. Obviously, you can't fight fair. But such a talented wrestler, it seems that the only way you can win nowadays is with your buddies. Well, guess what? August 18th, I'm getting buddies of my own. I'm getting my old partner back, Spartan. And you know what else? I'm also getting Joe Bellini, the owner of this company. I will do whatever it takes to win the No Limits title, because I am the Majin Prince, and you will bow before your prince.
Surprise, surprise.
Another one. How you doing?
Another one.
What's up?
Came here to apologize. Ultimate Survivor, I jumped the guardrail, put your company at stake, shouldn't have done it. But at the same time, Joe, you stood back, you didn't help Nero. Nero was jumped by three men.
Hold on.
Three men. I had to do something.
Listen.
I had to do something.
I know you and Nero are good friends. Very good friends.
Like brothers.
That's fine. Nero's a good friend of mine. I try to look after him like I used to look after you. That night you came in, bought a ticket just like everybody else. And unlike everybody else, you jumped the guardrail and got involved in the match. You got in the ring.
Yes, but I couldn't stand by and let Nero, whether I'm a part of the fan or not.
Stop. The athletic commission's there. They're on my ass just like they are every show. This guy, you know what happens, they come in the back and they scream at me. All right?
So that's why, look, I'm sorry. Put that past. Look for the future. August 18th. August 18th, I also want to thank you for the opportunity you've given me. Even though it's only...
One time. Just one time.
I get to have Nero's back finally, and now he has a fair chance at the No Limits title. Well, you're the referee, so I don't know how fair it is for the American Nightmare.
Well, let's just say I have no love lost for Logan Black and his two little boyfriends. So just like any other No Limits match, the referee is the one guy who decides the winner and the loser. By my hand only. You know, you've heard that before. This match, won by my hand only.
Well then, let's make sure the right man leaves to No Limits title. See you then.
Mm-hmm. You know, there used to be a time in this business where kings were treated like kings. Ultimate Survival, the American Nightmare Logan Black, the No Limits champion. walked away victorious, beating Nero that night. Yet, this company and the people involved, Joey B, decide that they're not comfortable with me being a champion. I don't know, maybe it's all the blood that I've lost in that ring, all the matches that I've put on that he sells and makes money off of. He doesn't feel comfortable with me as a champion, so he's gotta put his fortunate son, Nero, in the ring with me yet again, except this time, he thinks he's going to even the odds. One, by putting himself in the ring as a special referee, and the other, by putting Nero's former tag partner, Spartan, in his corner. Does that really make you comfortable, Joey B? Does that make you feel good to know that the odds are now being put in your favor? You must truly fear me. You must truly fear the hooligans to really feel that you gotta even the odds up that way. But that's fine, but I have one question to ask you, Joey. Do you feel in charge right now? I know day in, day out, you love playing God with this company, and you move everybody like chess pieces around to do your bidding for you, but do you really feel in charge? I ask this question to you, Joe. A guy like Spartan on the outside, who decided to defy New York State law, put your company in jeopardy, and jump the railing, do you think that man is stable enough to be in Nero's corner? Or how's about the fact that Nero himself wasn't even able to get the job done at Ultimate Survival? Man, you're really going to have to even things up, aren't you? This is your whole purpose in the ring, is it not? The better question should be, for the former Dynamic Express, can you guys really trust Joey B? The man who split you two up? Sent Spartan packing? The day of reckoning is here. You're looking at what will be the longest running No Limits champion. Put Spartan in that corner. We could put Joey B as the referee. Hell, I'm gonna sit here and guarantee the hooligans will not get involved in the match and will not decide the winner. Because all I need is me and my legacy to walk on victorious August 18th.
Shit! Okay. Oh, damn it! Spidey! Damn it, Spidey! What are you doing in my locker room? Oh, that was my shot! Get out of my locker room! Get out! August 18th at Under the Lights. Myself and the Bruiser will defend our tag team titles against Jason Cross, Gallo, and Absolutely Latino. We're no strangers to odds. When the odds are stacked against us, it makes us more dangerous. So to all you competitors at Under the Lights, all I can say to you is two words: lights out. And that, my friends, is righteous.
Who are the warriors? I want all the warriors. Send the word.